Good morning, you guys. So today is, what is today? January 11th, 2018. I'm actually about to head to the bank so that I can deposit a check. Then I'm about to go pamper myself. You know, when I went to the gym, I think that was yesterday. I was really sore. I'm still really sore. So I want to treat myself. I'm about to go get my toes done too. And then I'm about to go get a smoothie because I'm craving a smoothie. I forgot my ice upstairs. It feels so good, but it's so ugly out here. It's not cold at all though. It's like kind of humid a little bit.
Chick-fil-A is really nice. It's got little flowers on the table.
So normally I get like the basic pedicure, but today I deposited a check in the bank, so I'm feeling like I need to get the, you know, a little bit nicer. Cause my toes, cool baby, my toes.
Y'all did themselves. Putting towels on my feet.
I sat down. They gave me this little thing for my neck. Hey, y'all. So, don't mind the way I look. I know I look crazy. Look like a pinhead or something. But I haven't vlogged all day today. I was in the bed because I wasn't really feeling well till like 12. And then I had to do some business stuff until like just now. So, I haven't really vlogged. But I just got a package in the mail. I just got the shoes that I ordered for my birthday. They're so cute. I'm not going to show y'all just because it wouldn't be fair, you know? It needs to be a big reveal on the 17th of January, 2018. And my whole outfit will be revealed. It's not like a super duper like fly ass outfit, but I think it's a really cute outfit and it kind of shows my personality. So what I can tell you about the shoes is that they are from Aldo. And they're heels. They're super cute. I got them on sale. I actually had to order them in the store because when I went to the store and I saw the shoe, I was like, that shit is so cute. But they didn't have my size. They only had a 6. But I ordered it and then it got delivered to my house. I didn't know if it was going to come before my birthday because it said online that it wasn't going to come until the 19th. And I was like, oh, hell no. Nah. But it actually came today. So that's really clutch. And so now I basically have all the pieces to my birthday outfit. That was the last piece that was missing. Well, for one of my birthday outfits, that was the last missing piece. And I'm actually gonna try to go back to H&M because I decided not to get what I got when I went to H&M last time. I'm gonna go return it and exchange it for something else at H&M that I'm gonna use for my second outfit. So yeah. My baby actually is picking out the photographer. I don't even know who the photographer is. It's going to be a surprise. Well, it's not a complete surprise just because I actually sent her screenshots of different photographers that I found that I liked. And she's going to pick the one that she wants. She's going to pick the final one and then she's going to pay for it and all that stuff. So it's exciting. Y'all know, if y'all not 21 yet, then you don't know. But if you're already 21, you know that when you was about to turn 21, you was lit as a folk, okay? Because that's like the golden year. I don't know when I'm going to be posting my vlog. Hold on. Let me get my words right because I don't know how to talk clearly. But anyways, what was I saying? I remember what I was going to say. So, when I vlog my birthday, I'm not really sure what day I'll be posting it. I'll probably just post it like the day after because it's going to be a really long vlog for like my birthday weekend, my birthday really, because my birthday's on a Wednesday, so there's not like a birthday weekend or anything. Okay, but I'm about to talk to y'all later because my arm's hurting. So yeah, good morning y'all. So it is like 9 a.m early as hell. I'm about to go to the gym because, you know, dedication, you know, gotta dedicate. But I don't really have plans today. I think I just have to go deposit something to the bank and then, yeah. So the weather's back to being shitty. It's about 30 degrees outside. Y'all already know where I'm at. I need help. So I just got home from Smoothie King and I think I'm about to go take a shower because one, I'm musty as hell. And two, I need to go clean out my car because it's just a little dirty and I like my things to be clean. I mean, it's not too horrible. It just like needs a good vacuum. I picked up everything mostly. I just need to vacuum it really good, so.
All right, so me and my mom about to go to the mall.
I usually never come to the mall on Saturday because it's always so fucking busy. It just took me like 5 minutes to find a parking space.
just want to be me. Yeah, yeah. I don't want to be cool. I just want to be me.
Be me.
You don't want to be cool.
Be cool.
You just want to be me.
Be.
I don't want to be cool. I don't want to be cool. I don't want to be cool. I don't want to be cool.
Say hi, Mom.
Say hi.
What's it like being cool? I just can't stay cool.
Morning, y'all. So I'm about to head to get some lunch with my dad. I don't really know where we're going, so I guess he's gonna pick where we're going. It's actually me, my dad, and my mom, so it's a little family outing. I'm just loving my skin today. It's lighting, I think I'm gonna post a video about like what I do on my skin, so I could just tell y'all. Y'all probably don't really care, but I'm gonna tell you anyway. We'll check in with y'all later. So I've been chilling in the house for a little bit while. I've been editing vlogs and stuff, but I'm about to go to the Chinese Lantern Festival in Cary. Friends there, two of my good friends, Alyssa and Linnell, are gonna be there. So I'm excited to see them. It's a little bit chilly, which is why I'm sporting this vest jacket, because it's a little brick, and I might even throw on a scarf because, you know, my neck be cold. But I'll see y'all when I get there.
Panda. I got broads in Atlanta. Choose it to lean in the family. Credit cards in the scammers.
Hey, friends. Y'all cold? Pretty cold.
It's worth it.
Shit, it was free. Yo, tell them how we got here. Come on, listen. Well, I didn't do this, they did this, but they brought me in second.
When you can't get in the front, there's always a back way.
What?
A cute Muslim Islamic woman.
That's what you look like?
Proud in her faith. I do. With my little scarf hijab.
What are you though?
I am black mixed with a little bit of black.
Okay.
Just a dash.
All right.